let's go. Yeah, let's ride. We gon' go out and go crazy tonight. I said, yeah, let's go.
Is it still, is it gone? Yeah, yeah. All right. So we're gonna do this one for like the Rat Pack and shit. Is it recording? All right, for the real hip hop motherfuckers, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, yeah. Shout out to Bobby, my engineer. It's a nice night in LA. We recording this mixtape and shit, working on an album at the same time, you know what I'm saying? Visionary boy. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, we gonna do it for 9-6.
How's it going, guys? It's Will, and I'm back with the next episode. Lou from Barrows, haven't been extremely lucky, you know, the past couple times, which is okay, because I did get a Guthan Spear pretty early on, and I kind of picked a bad time to start the series, because my first couple of chests were my luckier chests, and I haven't really gotten any items other than that since, so the only thing that's really been changing is the cash stack and the runes. The runes obviously have been going up, the cash stack has been going down a little bit, but I'd like to show you why. I did get all my herbs situated out, so I want to start an herbler soon enough. I did purchase full mystic, so that is why some of the cash went down. It's not full, it's minus the gloves. And then I purchased like 60 prayer potions and like 300 lobbies or something. So that took some money down a little bit, which is okay. I feel like I'm going to be ending up getting some more cash soon. Plus, if you guys tune into my Twitch streams, I did a couple giveaways as well. So that's some of the money gone. But it's really not that bad. It's not that big of a deal. So my plans for the next, I don't know, I don't think I want to say a couple of days, maybe. I'd like to start on Hunter. My friend Dan and my friend Mike have both started on Hunter. Mike is the farthest. I think he went from level 1 to 59 in one day. And then, obviously, the next day he got enough for Red Chins, and that's all he's been doing ever since. Which, I would love to do that, either for the money or keep them for myself for range, because that's really good money. You know, I'm already 9 hunter from doing the museum, and I know from level 9 to 19 I have to do the Crimson Swifts or whatever they're called, and then from 19 to whatever level is for Swamp Lizards, I think I do the Woodland ones, so that shouldn't be too bad. I might get that done tonight. I still gotta eat dinner, go take a shower, do that kind of deal. Really shouldn't be too bad, but we did gain a magic level from the last time, I'm pretty sure. Which is always nice, that's always nice to have. I will be working on getting my attack and strength up 14 more levels so I can have access to the Warriors Guild. So I'm going to go in there, get a couple defenders, and that'll be all nice and sweet and saucy. Actually, speaking of sweet and saucy, earlier today I turned on the stream, it was like 11 o'clock in the morning, my time, and within 20 minutes to a half hour, I already had over 300 people watching me, which is awesome. Like, I got nowhere near that on YouTube, and like I said, I'm not partnered over there on Twitch, so I know somebody was like, oh yeah, he's going to Twitch because he's just in it for the money. No, I don't even get paid on Twitch. So, but having 300 people watching you, like, what? Like, that's crazy. Like, 300 people live. Like, I know I get thousands of views on videos, but to have live over 300 people just watching what you're doing, you know, wanting to know what you're doing and how you're doing it, that's just really cool. So that like blew my mind, and I honestly love streaming on Twitch. That's become like a daily, if not every other day, thing for me to do. But if you guys did enjoy, remember to leave remember to sauce all over that like button. And take it easy, guys. Peace.